Pry out the existing trunk release with using a flathead screwdriver. Check out the corroded button cover which we are going to replace. Carefully pry the two side tabs on both sides of the switch to detach the bottom connector. Then remove the old corroded top button cover and replace with the new cover. Once done, reconnect the switch to the connector and push the switch into its holder and you're done.